Hi guys and welcome to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to try to recreate one of the looks that Madison Beer has in her new music video, Baby. I was very interested in that look because her eyeliner is like graphic. So I was interested and I really would like to try it out. And let's just jump right into the video. I don't know if you can notice, but I already have my foundation and concealer on. And I think I'm going to start off the look with my eyebrows. So before I move on to my eye look, I'm going to work on my face, starting off by setting off my face using a normal powder and using a big fluffy brush. She looks very bronzed up in this look, so I'm going to do the same, and I'm using the Wet n Wild palette. Next step, I'm going to contour my nose. So now I'm going to leave my face to set and I'm going to move on to my eyes. I'm going to start off by applying a brown shadow in my crease. So now I'm using a small brush and I'm going to start going in with some brown under my eyes as well. So now I'm going to use a brown eyeliner and I'm going to line under my eyes, keeping it very close to my inside the eye. With my love, only to find out you are the one holding the gun. Next step, I'm going in with a black eye pencil and I'm going to line my upper eye. So next part is the eyeliner. So I'm using a liquid eyeliner. What I'm going to do is that I'm going to remove the excess on the back of my hand. So I put it in the back of my hand, and if I need more eyeliner, I just dip on my hand. Okay, so the look is done. Next step, I'm going to do my hair like hers and add back. And this is the final look. The hair was so fun to make. I like it. I like this look. It's very cute. I like how the overall look turned out. I like the eyeliner. And that was all. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe and like this video if you want. And that is all for today. Thank you so much for watching and see you all.